Hello everyone, today I will teach you how to draw insects. So let's start. First you draw a circle for bee body. Draw an oval shape on the left for head. Now draw one more circle for bee body and abdomen like this. Join these two circles by using curved line. Draw a U-shaped arc that connect these two circles like this. Now draw feet by using angled lines. Draw wings by using curved shape, U-shaped curved line like this. Draw antennas by using curved lines. End of the wing should be pointer. And base should be thinner. Draw a circle inside the head for eye.
Now erase all initial lines. Draw some lines, small lines for furry head, like this. Now draw legs by using small oval shaped like this. Now add some shading to give more dimension and final look. Now draw second insect. Draw a circle for head. Now draw a big long oval shape for the lower body like this. Draw two antennas by using curved lines. Starting on the top left side, draw long curved horizontal line for top wing like this. Same from other side. These lines should be equal in size. Draw some more curved line for lower part of the wing like this. Now join these lines by using curved lines. Now here, top of the head, draw two small oval shape for eye like this. At the bottom, draw thin long oval shape like this. Inside the feather, draw thin oval shape and curved shape for wings like this. Add some shading for final look. Draw some wavy lines. Now my drawing is complete.